Welcome everyone to my topic, Introduction of Dos and Vendors. I am Julie, tutor, Department of Fundamental of Nursing, Faculty of Sri Balaji College of Nursing, Bharat Institute of Higher Education and Research, Chennai. We go to the, what is the DOS? DOS stands for Dis Operating System. It is used for obstruction and management of secondary storage device of the computers and the information stored there. What is DOS? It is a DOS. DOS stands for Dis Operating System. It is used for obstruction and management of secondary storage device of the computer and the information stored there. And what is the history? In early days of computer, there were no disk driver, instead magnetic tapes, punched cards, etc. were used. In early days of computers, there were no disk drive, instead magnetic tapes, punched cards, etc. were used. After creation of hard disk and floppy disk, the need of the software for managing rapid access to block storage of sequential and another data became inevitable. So, DOS was developed. After creations of hard disk and floppy disk, the need of the software for managing rapid access to block storage of sequential and another data became inevitable. So, DOS were developed. What is the function of DOS? That is the disk operating system. First point, to manage disk files, to allocate system resources according to the requirement. Then third one is to provide feature essential to control hardware device such as keyboard, screen, disk, device, printer, modem, and program. What are the functions of DOS? To manage disk file, to allocate system resources according to the requirement, to provide feature essential to control hardware devices such as keyboard, screen, disk, device, printers, modem, and programs. These are the functions of DOS. And what is the example of disk operating system? DOS, that is a 360 for IBM system, 360 family of mainframe computers. DOS for DEC, PDP, two mini computers. These are available in the market. That is the two examples of disk operating system. That is the DOS, that is a 360 for IBM system, 360 family of mainframe computer, DOS for DEC, PDP-2 mini computers. That is a mainframe computer, that is a mini computer. These are two types of computer available in the market. We discussed in the introduction of computers topic. The best known family of operating system named DOS was the running on IBM PC system hardware using the Intel CPU or alike. Mostly some of the people's known, that is the Intel CPU. The original was 86 DOS, which later became MS-DOS when Microsoft bought the license and rights. What is that? The best known family of operating system named DOS got that running on IBM PC types of hardware using the Intel CPU or alike. The original was 86 DOS, which later became MS-DOS when Microsoft bought the license of rights. The next one is a directory structure in DOS. The direct DOS files were organized in the hierarchical or inverted tree-like structure. The general analogy is, with a file cabinet having a number of drawers, which in turn may contain folders, that may contain info. What is that? The DOS files are organized in the hierarchical or inverted tree-like structure. The general analogy is with a file cabinet having a number of drawers, which in turn may contain folder that may contain info. The second point, the file cabinet in DOS is the root of directory. The drawer is individual directory. The folders are subdirectory, and the info contained in this files may be termed as a file. Thus, the file cabinet in DOS is the root directory. The drawer is an individual directory, and the folder or subdirectory, and the info contained in these files may be termed as a files. Okay, understood. The next one is the commands in DOS. What are the commands is used? CD. What is CD used? Command used to switch directories. What is CD? Command used to switch directories. And DIR. Allow you to see the available file in the current or parent direction. Directories. That is a DIR. Allow you to see the available files in the current and all parent directories. Then third was copy. Allow the user to copy one or more files to an alternate location. What is a copy? Allow the user to copy one or more files to an alternate location. Then fourth one is del. D-E-L. That is a command used to delete files from the computer. Then commands used to delete files from the computer. Then fifth one is edit. Allow your user to view, create, and then modify the computer files. What is that edit? Allow your user to view, create, and then modify the computer files. And sixth one is the move. What is that move? Allow you to move files or directories from one folder to another or from one drive to another. Movements allow you to move files or directories from one folder to another or from one drive to another. Then seventh one is a rename. That is a rename. Use it to rename files and directories from the original name to as a new name. What is a rename? Use it to rename files and directories from the original name to a new name. The eighth one is deletree. The short for delete tree. That is a deletree. It's a command used to delete files and directories permanently from the computer. What is the deletree or directories? Short for deletree. The deletree is a command used to delete files and directories permanently from the computer. The next one is the CLS. CLS is a command that allows a user to clear the complete content of the screen and leave only a prompt. What is CLS? Is a command that allows a user to clear the complete contents of the screen and leaves only the prompt. And 10th one is the format. What is format? Format is used to erase all of the information of the computer, disk or fixed drive. So these are the commands in direct operating system we used. That is the CD, DIR, copy, delete, edit, move, renew, deletree, and CLS, and also format. Understood? We go to the next slide. And in FOS, another one is in continuation, that is the Windows. What is that Windows? This is the Microsoft Windows operating system. Already we seen that the DOS. We seen, now we going to see the Microsoft Windows operating system. What is the overview of the Microsoft Windows? The Microsoft Corporation is an American multinational corporation headquartered in Redmond, Washington, that develops, manufacture, license, support, and sell computer software, consumer electronics, and personal computer and services. What is the computer? It is the America is the multinational corporation headquartered, and there's located in the Washington, is a manufacturer, a licensed supporter, a self-computer software marketed in the all over the world. It is the best known software product on the most Microsoft Windows line of operating system, Microsoft Office Suite and Internet Explorer web browser. It is the world's largest software maker measured by revenue. Yes, it is the world's largest software maker measured by revenue. It is also one of the world's most valuable companies. The third one is the Microsoft was founded by Bill Gates and Paul Allen on April 4, 1975. Most of the people know who is the Bill Gates. Yes, he is living nowadays also. So all are known well. Microsoft was formed by Bill Gates and Paul Allen on April 4, 1975. This is the overview of Windows. So now we are going to see the Windows 1.3. What is the Windows 1.3? The graphical personal computer operating system, 16-bit multitasking. It is available in November 20, 1985. It is a manufacturer date. It is what are the features is available in the Windows 1.0? The graphical personal computer operating environment. And second point, 16-bit multitasking shell on top of an exciting MS-DOS installation. And third one is the graphical user interface software suite for IBM PC compatibles. And next one is described as front end of MS-DOS operating system. And fourth one, introduced device driver for better graphics. The next one is the use of mouse for navigation was encouraged. So these all features comes under the Windows 1.0. Then Windows 2.0, it is introduced in the December 19, 1987. The Windows 2.0 is a 16-bit Microsoft Windows GUI-based operating environment. Along Windows overlapping, keyboard shortcuts are introduced. Next one is terminology of minimize, maximize, and control panel was introduced. Desktop trackers for this. VGA graphics introduced with 16 colors only. The first Windows version of Microsoft Word and Microsoft Excel ran on Windows 2.0 only. The Windows 2.0 features are allow window overlapping, keyboard shortcuts are introduced, terminology of minimize, maximize, and control panel introduced, does not record hard disk. And also another one important feature, the first Windows version of Microsoft Word and Microsoft Excel run on Windows 2.0. Okay, next one. The next one is the Windows 3.0. What is the 3.0? It was the only version of Windows that could be run in three different memory modes. What are the memories? Real mode, intended for older computer with a CPU below Intel 80086. Then standard mode, intended for computer with an 0086 processor. And 386 enhanced mode, intended for newer computer with an Intel 80386 processor or above. So these features are available in Windows 3.0. Next slide. Windows 3.1 is available in April 6, 1992. What are the features means? Natural background compatibility. Multimedia PV version has the ability to play video files and has video interaction and with CD-ROM support. And third point, drag and drop operation was a major change. And fourth one was introduced rigidity and centralized database that can store configuration information in settings for various operating system component and application. And last one, first version of Windows that could also launch Windows program via command prompt while running Windows 3.1. What are the benefits available? Actual background compatibility, multimedia PC version, drag and drop operation, that is a major changes, introduced to registry, and centralized database storage and operating system component and application. And last one is the first version of Windows that could also launch Windows program via command prompt while running Windows 3.1. What is the disadvantages of 3.1? The Windows 3.1 uses a cooperative multitasking system, which means that your computer attempts to give equal memory to all programs at once. This means that the more programs you open, the more divided the memory. Enough program open more than three, and the operating system has a tendency to crush. What is the disadvantages? The uses a cooperative multitasking system, which means that your computer attempt to give the equal memory to all program at work. This means that the more program you open, the more divided the memory. Enough program open more than three, and the operating system has a tendency to crash. Then three goals. What are the goals? Portability, reliability, and personality. What is the three goals? That is a portability, reliability, and personality. And next one is the Windows 95. It is invented in August 24, 1995. What are the features available in Windows 95? Windows 95 integrated Microsoft primarily separate MS-DOS and Windows products. It was referred to as Windows 4.0. It was a major success in the marketplace at launch and shortly became the most popular desktop operating system. What is the features available? The Windows 95 integrated Microsoft formerly separate MS-DOS and Windows product. It was referred to the Windows 4.0. It was a major success in the marketplace at launch and sadly became the most popular desktop operating system. Okay, next slide. Windows NT 4.0. It is available from July 29, 1996. It is a 32-bit Windows system available in both workstation and server edition with a graphical environment similar to that of Windows 95. Introduced 3D pinball game, font smoothing, full window drag, high color icons, and stretching the wallpaper to fit the screen. The Windows NT 4.0 was the first release of Microsoft Windows to include DirectX. What are the features available in Windows NT 4.0? It is a 32-bit Windows system available in both workstation and server edition with a graphical environment similar to that Windows 95. Introduced a 3D pinball game, front smoothing, full window drag, high color icons, stretching the wallpaper to fit the screen. Windows NT 4.0 was the first release of Microsoft Windows to include DirectX. Okay, next slide. Much of the stability was gained by the uses of protected memory, direct hardware access was disallowed, and misbehaving application was terminated without needing the computer to be deserted. Numerous stability issues did occur as graphics and printer vendor had to change the driver to be compatible, including a new Windows Task Manager application. Poorly written driver became a frequent source of stop errors. Less user-friendly in Windows 95 when it comes to certain maintenance and management tasks. The maximum amount of support physically RAM in Windows NT 4.0 is 4G. Yes. What are the advantages as available? The much of the stability was gained by the use of the protected memory. Then second point, numerous stability issues did occur as the graphics as printer went up. And third point, include a new Windows Task Manager application. And fourth point, poorly written driver became a frequent source of stop errors. And sixth point, less user-friendly than Windows 95, which comes to certain maintenance and management tasks. And next one is the maximum amount of support physical RAM in Windows NT 4.0 is 4 GB. Okay, next one. This is a Microsoft Windows 98. What is the Windows 98? The Windows driver model also includes a broadcast driver architecture. The backbone for TV technologies supported Windows. Yes. Windows 98 support USB hubs, USB scanners, and introduce USB mice, cables, force feedback, joystick, etc. Windows 98 second edition added interconnection sharing, IP forwarding at NAT capabilities. Windows 98 is not designed to handle more than 1.0 GB of RAM. Next slide. First one is the introduced super model window, that is the window driver model, also includes that the broadcast driver architecture, the backbone for the TV technology supports. Yes, the Windows 98 support USB hubs, USB scanners, and introduced USB mice, keyboards, force feedback, joysticks, etc. The Windows 98 second edition added the internet connection sharing, IP forwarding, and NAT capabilities. Then the Windows 98 is not designed to handle more than 1.0 GB of RAM. This is the default model. Okay. Then continuation. That is a Microsoft Windows 2000. What are the features available? We use it for both clients and server system. 4 editions of Windows 2000 are released: Professional Server, Advanced Server, and Data Center Server. And third point, Microsoft Market Windows 2000 has the most secure Windows version ever at the time. And next point, a new capability designed to protect critical system files called Windows File Protection was introduced. This protects the critical Windows system files by preventing program other than Microsoft operating system update mechanism, such as the package installer. The next point, the servers that needed to be constantly running and so provided a system setting that would allow the server to automatically reboot when stop error occurred. What are the features is available in Windows 2000 used for both client and server system? 4 edition of Windows 2000 is released: Professional Server, Advanced Server, and Data Server, Data Center Server. And next one, Microsoft marketed Windows 2000 as the most secure Windows version ever at the time. And fourth one is a new capability designed to protect critical system files called Windows File Protection was introduced. This products critical Windows system file by preventing program under this Microsoft operating system update mechanism, such as the package installer. Then last point, server that needed to be the constantly running and so provide a system setting that would allow the server to automatically reboot when a stop error occur. Next. This is a Microsoft Windows Me. It is a Millennium Edition. It is available now. Where this, the Windows Millennium was targeted specifically at the home PC user. It includes Internet Explorer 5.5, Windows Media Player 7, and the new Windows Movie Maker software, which provides the basic video editing and was designed to be easy to use for home users with improved GPU. And the Windows ME was often criticized for being buggy, slow, and unstable. What is this? The Microsoft Windows ME Millennium Edition was targeted especially at a home PC user. It will include Internet Explorer 5.5, Windows Media Player 7, and the new Windows Movie Maker software, which provides the basic video editing and was designed to be easy to use for home users with improved GPU, GUI. And the Windows Millennium Edition is often criticized for being buggy and slow and unstable. These are disadvantages. These are the advantages, and disadvantages is the buggy, slow, and unstable. and Microsoft Windows XP. The Windows XP was a major advance from the MS-DOS based version of the Windows in security, stability and efficiency. The newtonized updates user account interface and graphical login screen. From April 8, 2014, there will be no more security updates or technical support for the Windows XP operating system. What is that? The Windows XP was a major advance from the MS-DOS based version of Windows in security, stability and efficiency. The introduced updates user account interface and graphical login screen. From April 8, 2014, there will be no more security updates or technical support for the Windows XP operating system. The next slide. That is the Windows Server 2003. The Windows Server 2003, sometimes referred to as B2K3, is the server operating system. Next point, the Windows Vista as Shift was developed based solely on Windows Server 2003 source code. Third point, the Windows Server 2003 default installation has none of the server component enabled to reduce the attack surface of new machine. A fourth point, the Windows Server 2003 was the first Microsoft Windows version which was truly subjected to semi-automated testing for bugs with a software system called Prefrost developed by Amitabh Srivastava. The next one is the Windows Vista. New features of Windows Vista include an updated graphical user interface and visual style dupling arrow. The new search component called Windows Search redesigned a networking, audio, print and display subsystem and new multimedia tools including Windows DVD Maker. What is the new features of Windows Vista? Include an updated graphical user interface and visual style dupling arrow. A new search component called Windows Search redesigned a networking, audio, print and display subsystem and new multimedia tools including Windows DVD Maker. And next point, by the times of Windows Vista, improved security into every aspect of software development at the company. The third point, criticized due to no system requirement and backward compatibility issue. That is the advantages and disadvantages of Windows Vista. And next point, Windows 7. That is, the Windows 7 was primarily intended to be an incremental upgrade to the operating system, intending to address criticism faced by predecessor. Windows Vista such as performance improvement, risk maintaining compatibility with the hardware and software designed for Vista. A new action center interface was also added to provide an overview of system security and maintenance of information. And next point, new features or advanced in touch and handwriting recognition and improved performance on multi-core processor improved with performance. The first OS to have an ability to fill its app on the taskbar. So these are advantages is present in the Windows 7. The next one is the Windows 8. The Windows 8 was developed on the basics to provide user interface not only in PC but also tablet and mobiles. Windows 8 was developed on the basics to provide user interface not only in PC but also tablets or mobiles. And next point, on its release, the Microsoft started competing with mobile operating system including Android and iOS. On its release, Microsoft started competing with mobile operating system include Android and iOS. Yes, that's right. That is the Windows 10. Windows 10 is available in the market now also. So far we're discussing about that, all the Microsoft, what is the DOS and what is the Windows available in the market from the manufacturing of computer itself. What is DOS and what is the history of DOS and what is the function of disk operating system and what is the example of disk operating system and a directory structure in directory operating system, command in DOS and Microsoft Windows, and what is the Microsoft Windows operating system and overviews of Windows, and what are the Windows available in the market. First, 1985, the Windows 1.0 is available, and Windows 2.0 and Windows 3.0, Windows 3.1, and disadvantages of 3.1, and what is the goal of the 3.1, and Windows 95 and Windows NT 4.0, and what is the Windows 98 and Windows 2000 and the Windows Millennium Edition and Windows XP and Windows Server 2003 and Windows Vista and Windows 7 and Windows 8, and last at the least is the Windows 10. In the Windows 10 is the available in now itself, so it's a ending.